had to make sure this was recording. Secret one. Now let's see. You have to time this right, but you can bunny hop over to here. I missed half the time. And pick up a pistol. Note, you don't actually have to pick it up if you don't trigger this. Usually you can get the guy up there to invite with the others. Guess he doesn't feel like it today. Secret number three. Light the fire, eat the hash. Light the viscera. Let it cook, eat it. Grab health and a sweet new weapon. Quick save, because we don't want to die. Okay, that's interesting. Save. Get up here and snag this. Oop. Fall off. Oop. Snag the extra shotgun. Let's see. Yeah. And then you get on here and crossbow jump over here. Some diamonds. And then here's a secret. The I really intend for you to get the climbing power up, but you don't have to. You can get it right now. Oh yeah, and here's you the soap. Glorious, wonderful soap. Scrub-a-dub-dub all the bad guys away. Come down here and see right there. There's a secret. Yellow key. Lighting power up. Multiple ways to do this. You can choose to use the crossbow to come up here. Or use the shotgun. Enemies on the fire is usually the best way to kill them over time. I'll show you a part that currently exists. Let's see, yeah. Diamond up here that doesn't count as a secret, which I can understand. You spam murder shots. Kill everything. It's gotta be all dead. Kill all the enemies that flock out. You can use a riveter a lot at this level. Hunting rifle. The introduction of a new enemy type. Oh no, wait, I haven't gotten the red key card yet. Oops. Oh yeah. For some reason, you re-trigger the music to go there. It's pretty cool. There it is. Fly over here like a lunatic. There we go. Now onto E2M2.